pronounced Asura. I call it Asura. Asura. Azura's Wrath. Azura's Wrath. Azura's Wrath? A few days after the mysterious explosion of the giant turtle. Oh, what the hell? Okay. That did not end well for me. Come to the sword. I'm fine, right? Well, I'm made of stone. What a miss! Still got no arms though. You seem a little bit, you know. Okay, do not touch the electricity. What? Okay. Do I follow her? Bye. So confused right now. What? Okay, yep, I'm guessing we're going back to a village. See if someone can give me a hand. I'm here, don't worry, kid. Yeah. It's telling me to go this way, I guess. Just don't get stolen by the monkeys again, alright? I know. How much power am I actually losing, Spots? Do you actually lose power if you're sparking? Never thought about that. They're still praying for death. Was that the Sims? Yes, I make my Sims pray at me.
I will not stand for this.
I'm barely standing. Wish I could do a fix in my arms. What now? These ships really do not know how to hold off.
Him to interfere with Lord Deus's plans any further. All ships commence purification.
Why? Yeah. Guys, just call it with the explosions for a minute.
Wait, stay here.
She ran off, mate. Damn it, kid!
It's too late. Our plans have reached the final phase.
Big things explode.
The great rebirth is at hand. You will not stop us. All units, destroy the village and Asura along with it.
Why? Because we know you can say more than destruction. That's great, this is gonna be fun. And of course, the guy with the guns. It's difficult to do when you got no arms. Beats my head. Okay. Now what? Everyone's dead. Everything is blown up. I just got here. More explosions are still happening around me, I guess.
Is this what guns do?
Boy. Are we supposed to get up there? I don't even know how we're supposed to get up there, mate. And even if we did, she has arms and you don't. How long have I been gone?
You were all right.
Death to all who defy the seven deities. Your pitiful life ends now! Die!
Alright. It's a rock. Good. I don't think they made it. rage.